Hey there, everybody, and welcome to the stream. This is Archangel 88201 popping on in with another nightly stream. I apologize about it being so late. I know I'm 14 minutes later than normal, but I ended up getting screwed over by a guy who took his time getting out to a meeting to drop off a computer for me to work on tonight. Something that is due tomorrow, so my butt is in a crunch, and he's kind of trying to lay it all on me, which is fine, because I'll make him look stupid in the end and get it done in enough time and in better than working order, and we'll get that taken care of. But, hey! Welcome to the channel, y'all. I'm looking forward to a good game tonight. Not 100% on what it is we're going to do this evening, but I know I want to build a couple of houses in the central community area. What is this? Every time an ad? I just got done watching one. Ugh. Yeah, I know. Twitch is getting pretty bad about the ads, guys. You know, there's not a whole lot I can do about that, but, you know, I am looking forward to getting this stream going. So let's do it to it. All right, let's, first off, let's make it daytime. Hey, and sound off in chat if you guys are actually in here watching the stream. Obviously, we've got Commander and Peyton. Thank you so much, guys, for being patient with me and waiting for me to get back to the house. As you guys can tell, I have built a small village temple there, and I did that a few minutes before taking off to go get this computer. And then, obviously, this farm is doing amazing. Yes, I am talking, and I know you can hear me, because I'm listening to my stream as well, sir. Nice attempt, Mr. Derp. But yeah, so I'm looking forward to tonight. I want to build at least three houses in stream today, and I don't know where or what kind of houses I'm going to build. They're probably going to be standard village houses that I will upgrade in look. So what I'll do is I'll build it like the standard village and then change it. So yeah, nice attempt, guys. Ha ha ha. But yeah, so let's get to it. I don't know what to do, really, but I know that we are gonna need a couple of houses. Probably a house over here. I could probably put one here. I know I could probably fit one here. And let's see, whoa, I know I want one over here in this general area, probably right here. I don't know if I've got enough room to build one, but if I don't, I guess I can expand this out a little bit, or I'll figure it out. I might just take out some of this pathway. I don't know. We'll get it figured out. Well, let's get to it, guys. All right, let's come over here and get some supplies. Okay. Yeah, you did. You did. Oh, and as far as your comment earlier about that video and it looking really hard, yeah, most of these builds are pretty hard. It took me 2 hours to build that. Which, by the way, thank you, Peyton, for hanging out with me all night last night while I built that thing. You know, I do appreciate it. But you can tell that there's, you know, it takes a lot more work to mow down that much sugarcane all the time when you can have a machine do it for you. There is a large bit of work involved in building it, but it's the payoff, man. That's the payoff. When it's finished being built, you reap the benefits from that. So that's the whole point. Diggler went out to the iron farm last night, and he put his old entrance back in, and it actually looks really cool. But you know, I don't like how, you know, hostile mobs have direct access to you like that. But he kind of sort of came up with a way to fix that too by putting a doorway here between you and mobs, which, and he still left my other entrance here, but he took out the took out the end port, or the nether portal. Definitely gonna need. Whoa, we're running pretty screwed up on those. Alright, stairs, obviously. I like a few games, but this is the one that I love, so that's the reason why I play this. I didn't mind asking, or I didn't mind you asking that question, but... Alright, let's come over here and grab some wood. Wait, let's come back over here real quick. Yes, Endermen spawn more in desert areas, yes. Okay. Almost died. Let's do something over here. Alright. Build a house here. I'd want to build it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5. Okay. Thank you. balls in my Mander Derp. A flying sheep. Hey, welcome to the channel. I'm glad you're in here. Don't know why you're not talking. Just lurking? That's fine. That's fine. You lurk away. you have to go. It's okay. You have a great night, man. Hope to see you tomorrow night. Oh, you'll be fine. Quit that I'm scared crap. You're probably faking anyway. Doubt it very seriously. If he gets hurt, I'll apologize about this later, but this is what happens when you guys mess around too much. It makes it very hard to believe anything. I'm not trying to be a dick, just telling the truth. Completely serious. I hope he doesn't get hurt. I don't know what is going on, but you guys shouldn't be screwing around all the time, making jokes about the dumbest things possible. It makes it hard to believe you guys. Still not buying it. Thank you. Again, not buying it. How did he give you a plea or a picture? He texted to you? What, does he have your phone number? I'm having a very hard time believing this. Now keep in mind, I don't mind a good prank. Well then, you need to get on the phone with the cops and make sure that he's okay. What are you waiting for? Get on the phone. And then let me know how it turns out. I'm gonna make sure that he's alright. If he had to go, and this was going on, he would have ended watching the stream. He's still in the stream. He's still watching. Also, keep in mind, if this is a prank, these are the kind of pranks that get people banned. Because it's not funny. Like, at all. Have you called the cops to check? Is he okay? So what happened? Okay. They try to take it, or did they get anything? Good. Looks pretty good. Ah, got it. I'll bet it was. Do you not have enough lights in the house? You need to light the house up a little bit more while you're at home alone. Alone. Who else is home? Did you wake your parents up? I'll be right back, guys. Give me just a sec. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Needed to get something to drink. Alright. You don't have to worry about it for me, man. I won't bring it back up. I am building, obviously building houses in a not so great way. Ooh, that's too close. Single. Thank you. Do you have any suggestions for any kind of a house to build? Twelve by ten. You built a house in your world that's 12 by 10? So what made you decide to build in an even number? I don't either. I'll be completely honest. I hate odd numbers. But when building in Minecraft, I don't know. It's just easier to build in odds. I build in odds once so that I can place a single door dead center of a build, and it makes it easier to count it all out and all that other good stuff. Makes them more accurate as far as building roofs and stuff like that. Even numbers cause issues with roofs. And you'll notice that in every single build I have. Every build I have is built in odd numbers. Very, very peak is always built with a slab. Yeah, you see, I don't really use doors all that often. So the space that mobs can get through should only be a 1x1. And when I do use a door, it ends up being a steel door. So, yeah. They don't work very well when they're side by side. Put those in there for now. Let's do this. All right. It's different. Is that your real face? Man, you want scary looking dude. Just kidding. Yeah, I don't know anybody that... Alright, yeah, we'll see you in a sec. I don't know anybody that doesn't use filters anymore, though. Hell, even I'm known to use a filter or two. I don't know, man. I got a Junos, so I'm not a person to judge about having a big ass nose. Copacetic. Welcome to the stream. I was wondering if you're gonna poke in today. Now that my stream is like shy a few people. Why would I want to see you? I want to see your house. Okay. butterscotch pie. Isn't Turkey Day like Thursday? I have no idea. It's rough. No, it's Saturday. Isn't it? Yeah, it's Saturday. 24th, right? It'll all be gone. I don't know. I keep forgetting it's the last second to last Thursday of the month. I'm tired, man. I'm not having a good day. Found out my Patreon got shut down. I haven't gotten a notice as to why. And why is that damn note, the server still... Yeah, they suspended my Patreon. So people can still, like, go to my Patreon and make bids and stuff like that. But for some reason, I can't access it. They locked me out. I'm waiting on a response from them. I emailed them a couple of times this morning. Hey, that's not a bad house there, buddy. Let's show everybody. Wow, that's all up in my face. Yeah, it's pretty stupid. Oh, ugly face. I like that house, dude. That's a pretty nice house. Yeah, it is kind of stupid. I asked them what was the reason, you know, and I haven't, like I said, I haven't heard back from them yet. I don't know what's going on. They're being real retarded. They're supposed to send you notice when they do something like that, but they didn't send me notice. Hey. I only tell the truth, dude. I tried to log into my Patreon. I was trying to figure out how to cash out on bids or when I was supposed to get or when they give that to me and that kind of such. And That's how I found out. Needless to say, I was not happy. And I figured I'd get a quicker response out of them if I emailed them. Which, by the way, is a lot harder than it sounds. They have no actual direct email to send them in any issues and whatnot you might be having. I don't know. You saw her last. I have no idea. Well, I haven't seen her, so I don't know. Hold on.
Connected.
Man, there's nobody in Mumble either. Where'd all my fish go? Missing one of each of those two there. Missing two cod, a salmon. Two angelfish. What the hell? I don't think they're hiding. I think either they despawned or something killed them. It's okay, I didn't make you anything, sir. Oh goodness, Mondays, you're always so lazy for me. Thank you for coming back. Still trying to figure out what to do next. What if I build another house here? Good, good. Everybody needs a little dock to fish from. No, I'm not gonna do a treehouse. I'm sort of treehoused out. You can ask General Diggler, I build a lot of treehouses. It was my thing for a while there. Design. Nice. I like that portal. Next big projects. I have a few big projects I want to do. Whoa! Including doing a guardian farm, which means I gotta go empty out that. Brain is just not going today. That ocean monument. It's been a very long day today. Thank you. It's okay. You have absolutely no reason to explain to me, but... It may be a little bit before I stop. It's okay. What am I supposed to be correcting you on? Oh. Yeah, I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on, cause I'm starting to. Starting to fade. I am tired. And I still have a computer to work on. That'll only take me about 20 minutes though. Thank you. No, you sure didn't. Yeah, so I built a handful of houses. That was what I wanted to get done today in stream. So I am actually going to cut the stream now at an hour and 45 minutes. Thank you so much for popping out, Commander. I appreciate you sticking around in the video all night, man. Thank you so much. Have a great evening, and I will see everybody else tomorrow night at 9 p.m. Good night, everybody. Bye.